not what can you burn, it's the cold and the ice. Here's a piece of advice that I got from a